Very, very good evening to one and all present in my meeting room. Today, I, Tarun sir, would like to present my four activities back to back. So, today's English news. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi has warned the people not to forget the COVID protocols. Otherwise, we would be inviting the third wave. Mind it, we would be inviting. Not any party. Second, amazing fact. India has never lost a match against Pakistan in the Cricket World Cup. Amazing fact. Number three, health tip. My health tip to all of you is that stay hydrated. The weather is very humid. And my thought is pen is mightier than sword. This is how you present your four activities without wasting time. In case agar students ko present karna hai, to main keval thodi der wait karunga. Start. Yes, please start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, fine, leave it. Now we are going to discuss the most important thing, that is a debate. And debate topic, I would be throwing this debate topic randomly. Minded students, I would be throwing the debate topic randomly. Main ekdam se topic dene ja raha hu aap logo ko, to uske upar bada focus rakhiyega aap log, theek hai? Aur debate topic very easy. And yes, it is a debatable topic. The topic is, should schools / colleges / educational institutions, मुझे पता है कुछ बच्चे समझ गए होंगे क्या टॉपिक है, be opened in the month of July in India. So, class, what is a debate? I'll tell you. You all can argue. You all can participate in the debate, please, everyone. And later on, I will convert this debate into a rebuttal. Ab aap puchenge, sir, ye rebuttal kya hai? Rebuttal wo hota hai jisme questioning round hoti hai. Kaun sa round hota hai? Questioning round hoti hai. So, मैं फिर से टॉपिक रिपीट करने जा रहा हूं डिबेट का. द टॉपिक इज शुड स्कूल्स कॉलेजेस एंड एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस बी ओपन्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई इन इंडिया और नॉट. क्या हम इतने प्रिपेयर्ड हैं? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द डिबेट. एंड हु इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द डिबेट? Yes, I will only count till 5 and then I will cancel the class and disappear. 1.
Hello. Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Okay, Shivansh, I was expecting you to speak. I know. And I knew this. Excellent. So, Shivansh, you only have 2 minutes to present your views on this debate topic. And I will write the debate topic once again. Should India open educational institutions in the month of July. Shivansh beta, bas ek cheez ka dhyan rakhna, aapke piche shor sharaba na ho, warna fir aapse koi question nahi kar payega. Everyone be ready, hum log inka debate sunenge aur fir inko fire kar denge question se. 1, 2, 3. Shivansh, start.
Yes, sir. In my opinion, I think schools and colleges and education institution should not be open in July, because as we already know that we have been hit by the second wave, and it was pretty it damaged us a lot. There was scarcity of oxygen, scarcity of medical equipment, medicines, etc. And It's been only a month back. We have come in a normal position. So if we open the school by July, so there will be a communication of people, means less of social distancing, and there will be a lot of social gatherings in schools, colleges. So it can become a medium of transmission of the infection more. So that could affect means the society, us and our families too. So I think it will be very early to open in July. It can be postponed or it can be opened later until we are very well prepared for the pandemic and the third wave. And there is also vaccination process going on. So we must wait until the vaccination is done in a huge number. As you know that India is...
Okay. Shivansh, you have only 30 seconds. Please conclude your topic and then we would be raising questions to you.
Yes, as a conclusion, I think we must rely on the vaccination process, and when it is done in a huge number, then we can open the colleges and institutions.
Okay, Shivansh. Mind blowing. My God, you were in a very good speed. Harshvardhan Singh, welcome to my class. Today we are fighting a debate. Learn how to fight a debate with Tarun sir. And yes, students, come on now. Let's enter into a rebuttal. What is a rebuttal? We would be firing questions to Shivansh. Let's see whether he would be able to answer our questions. So my question to Shivansh is that everyone can participate. Yes. Everyone can participate. Shivansh, my question to you is that you said that it should not be open. And now my question to you is, wait, I'll write it down. I will write it down for you. And you won't be having any answer to this. Wait. Up till when? Why should we not open coaching centers? And in case if this drama continues for the lifetime, what will we do? Do you think that we will continue with online classes? Now, Shivansh, come on. Answer to my question.
So we can't continue till lifetime, but the solutions which at current we have is vaccination. And when a major population of our country will be vaccinated, so then it should be a proper environment will be there to open the classes, as most of the students and teachers and all the faculty which we will meet when we will leave our home, so they will be vaccinated. So the chance of spread of the virus will be very less.
Sorry to say, when above 18 years of age, and obviously above 18 and rest of them, they have not been vaccinated, there is no proof of the vaccination of children being introduced still in India, what is the guarantee and what assurance will you give that the vaccine would be coming for children in a month or so, when there is no vaccine for elders and adults? Okay, Shivansh, anyone else who wants to raise a question to Shivansh? Anyone else? Okay, fine. So Shivansh, good job. Now I'm going to invite the second candidate. Kindly come up. The next candidate, come up. And the topic is so easy because like in the news, we have come across that there are many states who are planning to open schools in the month of July itself, and that too, 8 to 12. Arre baap re, pehle to aisa hota tha ki 9 to 12 kholo. Matlab 11 and 12 kholo, 9 or 10 to hatai do. Ab to aisa aa raha hai that 8 to 12. So who wants to? Yes.
Sir, today I share, I'm against in this motion. Sir, firstly, I will say that safety is more important than anything else. Sir, if schools are open in July, there will be so critical situation happen. You know that in last year, the government opened the school in November. Again, there is a second wave coming in India, and what happened? Sir, online class is not a big issue in other foreign countries. The whole education is running through online only. So how student?
You still have seconds to speak. Okay. Fine. Good words from your side. Anyone who wants to raise a question to Shreya? Yes, anyone who wants to raise a question. She also has the same opinion that Shivansh had, not to be opened. Anyone who wants to raise a question?
Yes, because, sir, may I?
Very good. Because Shreya is talking about safety. Very good word used by her. Deeksha is coming up to ask and raise a question to her. Yes, please.
Yes, sir. Sir, if the malls, PVRs, hotels, restaurants, all are being opened, so why not schools?
Shreya, please answer to this.
Because there are some small children who don't know about the social distancing. If they are going to the school, they share hands, they share lunch. What you say about this?
So we are not saying that we should start the classes for all. We can you can say step by step, we can open the classes startingly from seniors only.
Starting from seniors, excellent. Even seniors, actually, they know that how to maintain distance and all. And now my question to Shreya is, schools,
yes, sir.
Schools in the past 15 to 16 months have not been opened for prep till class 5. Only 6 to 8, 9 to 12. And believe me, if teachers are strict, if the staff is strict, if the school is strict, then these students can never ever disfollow the protocol. So let's open it. How would you answer to my question? I'm not talking about prep till 5. I'm talking about 6 to 12. They can be under control. Oh my God, a class 6 student today can make a website. He can make or she can make an application on White Hat Junior and all. So why can't they follow the COVID protocols? Yes, Shreya, what do you have to say on this?
Okay. Sir, you know that in last year there was a new stat if from classes 9 to 12 the schools opened, then there are more students who were COVID positive also.
They were COVID positive. I would like to correct you and your facts and figures. In case if you move in any market in your city, now for example, this is the market. He is a Swiggy delivery boy. He is a Zomato delivery boy. He is an Amazon delivery boy. Now, if you start testing them, you will find out of 10, at least one COVID positive. So shut down the market. Shut it down completely. And believe me,
children's safety are more important because children's are the upcoming future.
Excellent. Fine. Thank you so much. I'll give others a chance. Very nice. Very nice. You did not give up. An excellent question from Deeksha also. So three students are done. Who is coming next? Mujhe to laga tha students bilkul interest hi nahi dikhayenge, lekin mazak mein sare bachcho bolne lage. Yes. Chaliye, three students ho gaye. And now I'm going to invite Pari, chaliye. Aaiye zara. Audio unmute kariye.
Good evening, sir. Very I want good. To present my views on
Excellent.
The
favor Pari, of the topic Pari, wait, that... I'll interrupt you. परी जो भी परी बोलेंगी फॉर या अगेंस्ट, मैं दो नाम पहले से लिख दे रहा हूं, दीज बोथ स्टूडेंट्स विल रेज अ क्वेश्चन टू परी. परी प्लीज स्टार्ट, यू ओनली हैव 120 seconds. स्टार्ट.
ओके सर. आई एम अगेंस्ट द टॉपिक दैट स्कूल शुड बी ओपन इन द मंथ ऑफ जून एंड जुलाई. Since there are no vaccines made for kids, so if they go to school in this era, so in this period of time, surely they will catch the virus, and there are much symptoms to catch them to the virus. So they should not be allowed, school should not be open after a month of two, because the third wave is also coming, as government is saying that third wave is going to come. So, sir, school should not be open in the month of July and in the month of July and August. In September, school should be open, but so not in this period, because
okay, very good. Better don't panic. Excellent. So you had very good points and you have raised them very well. That you are straight away saying this, that why to open schools when we still have this option of online, and you are saying this, that we can open them in the month of September when online classes are running successfully, when there are platforms like YouTube, Zoom, many applications on Play Store. Excellent. So anyone who wants to, Chetan, your question to her. She's saying not to open the school, and specifically she has added one more month, that is August. Chetan, raise your question. Harshvardhan, raise your question.
Sir, my question to Pari is that, sir, she's saying not to open the school. I totally agree with her, sir, but about the online platform, sir, we don't have a network connection in many parts of the cities. So some children are living outside the in this remote area, so where network connection is, sir, like say zero, and sir, they don't have the proper equipments like some mobile phones and the devices to sir attend the classes. So sir, how will we correct that?
Pari, do you have any reply to this?
Sir, out of 100%, 90% is having the 90% of the population is having the access to internet and other means. Only 10% of the population is not having. So, sir, after a month or two, we shall wait and then see. Then the schools shall be open.
Excellent. Oh, very good data. That 90 people, they are having access to internet. Obviously, yes. And today, mobile phones have become very cheap also. You can get an Android phone in 3,000-3,500. Yes, it won't support all the features, but obviously it can support YouTube at least. It can support other links also. Very nice, Harshvardhan and Pari. Excellent. So now I would be inviting Priyanshi Garg to raise her points, and Priyanshi Garg will start the debate. And the questions would be raised by Sangeeta and Shashwat. Yes, Priyanshi, start.
Good evening to all. In my point of view, schools should not be opened in India, as we know that vaccine has not been till now discovered, found for children, and most important thing is that the schools are only not taking precautions, and are not following the COVID protocols. So it can, so children can be get infected, and when they will carry it, although they will be the carriers for COVID-19 to spread.
Okay, yes, fine. In case if children are infected, it was recently in the news that children, in case if they get infected, it won't harm them a lot, but it can harm the elders, it can harm the grandparents because of this term immune. Obviously, the immune system of children, youngsters, is excellent.
Then we are having a mode of online education, so why should not we follow it? As the online classes are running successfully, every school is providing a good platform to the students for the online classes, and the most probably teachers are facing all the crisis, then also they are teaching the students, so why not we can follow the online education mode till August, then we can open the schools.
Okay, excellent. Now I would like to invite Sangeeta. Sangeeta, beta, आपको आवाज आ रही है? संगीता जी नहीं है. शाश्वत, काउंटर हर.
सर, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन.
एक्सीलेंट
सर. शी डिड सर, शी सेड टू ओपन द स्कूल्स इन अगस्त, बट व्हाट इफ द सिचुएशन रिमेंस द सेम?
ओ वेरी नाइस. शी प्रियांशी हैज कॉन्ट्रडिक्टेड हर ओन पॉइंट. And
if the situation is the same, then we should not open the school. We should follow this online mode only, but we should not take the risk of children's life as their future of India. We know that the children will only let India forward.
Okay, so I have a question to Priyanshi. Again, the same thing. August, September, October, November, December, Jan, Feb, March. What are we waiting for?
America,
New Zealand, many countries are going mask-free now except India.
So I have the answer for that question only.
I'll also give you time. Why shouldn't schools be opened? I am watching English news, Hindi news channels, Manali.
I'll give you
Manali, Himachal Pradesh, Dehradun, Nainital. All the families are carrying their babies freely and they are moving into the market. And when it comes to sending schools, parents will write an application, I will not send my child to school. What nonsense is this? And in case if it is a marriage, then the parents are taking their children out for shopping and all. And when it comes to school, wow, do not open schools. Why? Because the transportation का पैसा लगता है, fees थोड़ी discounted मिल जाए, ये है बदतमीजी. Yes, Shreya.
Sir, if a school is going to be open, then school take the responsibility of each and every children.
So, beta, you think that school will start dancing with you, will start celebrating Holi and Diwali with you? Even schools are.
No, sir, I am not saying that school never will be. Sir, one day school will be open, sir. But the school is taking the responsibility of each and every children's safety.
Very good. Oh, okay, excellent. Yes, obviously, schools is the temple of knowledge. They are not illiterate. Tunnels, sanitizers, social distancing. Children are being seated in a hall. Children are being invited in two shifts. अरे भाई इतना ज्यादा तो मंत्रिमंडल में नहीं होगा जितना schools follow कर रहे हैं. Okay, very.
The school is not following these all protocols. So what we should do?
Okay, schools.
Sir, the school is only not following.
नहीं बेटा, I am sorry. I would like to contradict your point. No school will ever go against the COVID protocols क्योंकि उनको पता है, they know that the government will come and seal it. And Shivansh wants to come in the debate. Very good debate चल पड़ा. Shivansh wants to come in the debate. Yes, wow.
Sir, हाँ बेटा. The concern of India is that India ranks second number in the population all over the world.
Okay.
And as we know that India is a developing nation, so people of our country are not so educated, not so well cultured. But as we see developed nation, their population is less, their people are more educated, they follow the government protocols, the government restrictions are very strict. But it is not so in India. So if we open all means everything openly, So that would create a very difficult